So this is Thunder Rosa defending the AEW Women's title against Nyla Rose. And this is Thunder Rosa's first title defense since she won the title. Thunder Rosa going to the top rope. Cross body. Oh, Nyla Rose catches her. Trying to go for a roll up. Thunder Rosa. I was going for that leg drop on top of the headbutt, and Thunder Rosa gets out of the way.
And that's the game plan, Taz. Yes, that's right. But I think Nyla took a little long. Oh, boy, got
the she's going for Hokorana. Nyla Rose catches her.
Thinking maybe.
Oh, curve red. One, two, kick out.
Wow, that was close. Wow, that was tremendous. That was a battle for leverage. A battle that Thunder Rosa won. And it nearly allowed her to retain the AEW Women's World Championship, but she can't win yet.
No, she's awfully upset right now. She's awfully disappointed. She's got to keep it up.
Yeah, but Thunder Rosa, she is known for that fire. As you see it, she brings the fire. Uh-oh.
Nyla Rose with a clothesline.
The power, once again, just able to shut down Thunder Rosa. Short arm.
Another clothesline.
Into a cover.
One, two. Thunder Rosa kicks out.
Guys, I'm going to be honest with you. I think the locks, the hair of Nyla Rose has been getting in her way this match.
Got a different hairstyle than we're used to seeing.
Those purple locks have been in her face many times. When she's able to execute a move, she has to wipe those locks away from her face.
A choke slam by Nyla Rose. A new hairstyle or not, hey man. Nyla Rose may be on the verge of becoming a two-time AEW Women's World Champion. Nyla Rose is zoning in on that right about now. Oh, the boots up. Wait, no. Nyla. Hoist up Thunder Rosa. Thunder Rosa lands on her feet. Nyla Rose sent into the...
What's Thunder Rosa going to do? No, she just gets clotheslined again.
One, two,
another kick out.
Again, showing that toughness. That heart and the fortitude by Thunder Rosa. Thunder Rosa in deep water here tonight in her first attempt to defend the AEW Women's World Championship. Nyla Rose!
Oh, oh. God, what a thump. Falcon Arrow to kick out. Rose is kicking out again.
Let's hear for the perseverance of the champion.
Almost like a jackhammer from Nyla Rose.
Sickening thud, right? Yeah. You see the eyes of Thunder Rose? I'm not so sure she knows where she is right now.
Yeah, well, Nyla Rose knows where she is, though.
Uh-oh, buddy. Now, this doesn't look good for Thunder Rosa.
Thunder Rosa with her head underneath the bottom rope on the ring apron. Nyla Rose up to the middle turnbuckle.
My God.
Oh! Thunder Rosa got out of the way, and Nyla Rose went back first into the apron. Roll up. One, two, kick out.
Thunder Rosa, good
great job of launching off the bottom rope to gain extra momentum to turn the corner on Nyla Rose.
And Thunder Rose gets caught again and just gets slammed right back down. One, two, kick out. Thunder Rosa will not die. Oh, roll up out of nowhere. One, two, no.
All of these kickouts that we're seeing is more on Thunder Rosa's side. I'm telling you, that takes so much energy out of your body.
Right, right.
This late in the match, right?
Where's she at? I got Rana into a roll up. Two, three. Thunder Rosa gets the win. Thunder Rosa retains. She's forgotten the title. She's forgotten her title. She's already in the crowd. There you go. She's got the title.
Joining us here tonight for Battle of the Belts this Wednesday night live 8/7 Central on TBS. It's AEW Dynamite. Darby Allin versus Andrade El Idolo in the coffin match plus for the first time ever. CM Punk versus the Natural Dustin Rhodes.
Dynamite's gonna be good.
Back at our regularly scheduled time tonight Central on TNT. Eddie Kingston versus Daniel Garcia. Jade Cargill, Marina Shafir for the TBS Championship.